In order to attach a document, Windows users must set the Citrix Receiver Connection preference to read-write status. Create a folder named LACOE on your computer, and documents must be in Word, Excel, or PDF format. We will cover each of these steps. If you have already set up Citrix and the LACOE folder and would like to skip ahead on how to attach a document, please click on the arrow on the right. Setting the Citrix Receiver Connection preference to read-write only needs to be done once and only applies to Windows users. Mac users do not need to set up this preference. To set the access, log into PeopleSoft. Then, in the bottom right corner of your desktop, find the Citrix Receiver icon by clicking the up arrow to show the program icons. Right-click the icon and select Connection Center. If you do not have the Citrix Receiver icon, please contact the LACOE Help Desk to have it installed. The Citrix Connection Center window will then open. Click the Preferences icon. On the File Access tab, ensure Read and Write is marked and click OK, then click Close. Once this has been set, the next step is to create a folder in your C drive where you will place documents that you want to attach. For PC Windows users, click on the Start button, then click Computer, and then double-click the C drive. Click New Folder to create a new folder, and name this folder LACOE, all in caps. For Mac users, on the Finder menu, click Go, Documents, and in the Documents folder, create a new folder and name it LACOE, all in caps. Place documents that you want to attach in the LACOE folder. Only Word, Excel, and PDF type files can be attached. To show the actual document attachment process, we will use the Budget Adjustment, or BA, module as an example. In the Budget Adjustment module, the Attachments tab will not become active until you have saved the budget adjustment that you are working on, and it's assigned a document ID. Additionally, if the BA has been sent for approval, you can only view documents. The BA will need to be reset back to initial status before you can remove or add additional documents. Once you have saved the budget adjustment, go to the Attachments tab. If you are using a PC, make sure the directory field says C:\LACOE. If you are using a Mac, make sure the directory field says C:\Documents\LACOE. Select the List Documents button. This action will list all documents residing in the LACOE folder immediately below the List Documents button. Select the document that you want to attach by selecting the checkbox next to each item in the Attach column. Then, click the Save Refresh Documents button. This will move the selected files from the right-hand side to the left-hand side of the panel and will save the documents to the budget adjustment. You can also select the View button next to each document in order to view it. Selecting it will open the document in a new window. To remove an attached document, select the document to be removed by selecting the checkbox in the Remove column on the left side of the panel. Then click the Save Refresh Document button. This will remove the selected files from the left-hand side of the panel and from the budget adjustment. If you need further assistance with using the document attachment feature, please contact internal system support by emailing iss@laco.edu.